Oh, he tried to kiss me. No kisses. No weird disemboweled head kisses. Oh. I had a feeling I was gonna die there. What are these things? Little people? Little tiny people shooting stuff at me. Brownies? Ooh. You're constantly pressing that button. Hands kind of go numb. That's not good. Not good at all. All right, listen here, weird zombie face. There'll be none of that. Get the tiny person. Got to get the weird grotesque thing. It got me as soon as I got him. Oh, I don't like those things. So L's is an angel. What is an S? I guess that. Whoa, I had 90 of these things. Weapon comes in handy, actually. Really? Bring on the Reapers! Or not. What is this? Wow! That's kind of, that's kind of what I was expecting in the haunted house level. Even though this guy is still kind of steampunkish. But he's grotesque, and he's shooting red blood shells at me. That I can't destroy. Alright. Am I aiming for the heart? I think I'm aiming for the heart. Gotta wait for the heart to start flying around. Yep, gotta get the heart. He was all heart. Whoa! What? Suddenly nightmare fuel again. Am I inside of something? What ate me? I'm tripping balls here. That weird floating cybernetic zombie thing inject me with something? Shoot the things, make them all the things. What? That makes sense. That didn't make sense. Especially in this level, these things are looking like abortus fetuses. Mutated. This is very creepy. Macabre. And then skulls. The skulls don't help. They don't help at all. Whee! What is that? It looks like the monster Parasite from the old movie called Parasite. Old obscure 80s movie. I doubt anybody watching now has seen it. But me, being an old school B-movie fanatic, who's seen things most normal people has not seen, I've seen it. I have a vast knowledge of old B-movies. That's why I'm always making references to them that most people don't catch, because, yeah. But that's okay. I didn't want to let the cat out of the bag just yet, so I'm not gonna give major spoilers. Now you hint, I do have a channel, I'm working on it right now, that I'm gonna bring out sometime in the future that is movie related. Finally gonna start talking about movies like I wanted to. It's gonna be a separate channel, so this channel will still be a thing and I'll still be doing Let's Plays, but I'll have another channel devoted. And it is not just going to be me sitting in front of the camera reviewing movies. No, no, no. I got some interesting and really weird ideas that I'm going to do. When it does happen, I'll make a video here announcing it and put a link so you can go to the other one. So yeah, I will alert for those few of you who follow my Let's Plays. I will alert you when it becomes a thing. All right, let's concentrate on whatever this is. zombie floating Buddha guy. Monster boodle Buddha thing. I don't know what it is. Dang. This is not good. Wow, I'm having trouble avoiding stuff. This mini boss is kicking my butt. This is a tough mini boss. At least I assume it's a mini boss. Am I even hurting this thing? Oh, oh my goodness. I should have died so many times right there. Now he's getting me though. Oh. Getting out of that. Oh, I had him too. Oh, are you serious? Really? Every single time. No! No! He's like, I'm not going alone. I'm bringing you with me. That was just a mini boss. Oh my goodness. That's not a good sign of things to come. Oh my! Wow! This is quite awesome. Oh! Look at the stuff they're shooting. Yeah, I'm wasting it, I know. Oh no, they won't stop shooting it! No! Oh man, I think I've wasted this. I should have saved it. Even though this isn't helping me, I'm still getting murdered. Are you serious? This is probably the last stage because it's so hard. This game loves the faces. Skulls, you're not getting me. This is not happening. Come on. Blood popcorn going at me. I know, and I could feel a death coming. I knew it was coming. No. Wow, this is getting intense. What are you? Just keep on crawling. It is shooting. Stop it. No, I will get out of this. No. Oh, it's a trap. Yikes, Zaroni, San Francisco tree. Oh my goodness, Becky. We're getting our butt kicked. Woe is me. Okay, time to bust out some kind of whatever weapon I may have. I need them. These doesn't seem to be helping me. Wow, I'm glad that's over. Those turtles? We're turtle fetuses. It's not good. Where am I? Wow. Whoever I'm inside has a lot of issues. Jellies. Oh, the jelly says yes. Yes, jellies. Go away. More upside down skull cake. Oh. Ah, backstabber. Oh, I hate that when they come from behind you. That's sort of cheap. No. Oh, this level's going on forever. Talking about dragging. Woo! Okay, get away from the edge because it's dangerous. Stop! Stop! Oh boy. That was a close one. Finally. Finally we got a boss. Maybe. It's giving me things. So, this boss might be a doozy. What be you? What is it? What? You're not creepy. at all. Wait a minute! Wait a minute! Am I just a perverted old guy? Or that thing on the bottom, is that what I think it is? Is that it? Genesis! Sega! WTF! The weird mongoloid alien guy, and he has his cock out. It's not right. Put on some pants, dude! Well, to be fair, I don't think there's any pants in the universe that would cover that up. It's bleeding, too! This is terrible! Well, this memorable last boss, I'll give it that. This is terrifying. The penis is flashing. I thought I'd never ever say that in my life. Shoot everything I have at this sucker. Sorry. Bye! Hey, hey, take your penis with you. I don't want this. That was not the last level. Oh, it's giving me stuff. That can only mean I'm about to get my butt kicked. Oh. I'm gonna get it all, see? All of it. I'm greedy that way. No! Oh no, a boss rush? It's the dancing dead turtle again. I don't want a boss rush. That's a mini boss. It's weak under its neck. Got it dancing. No. Ah. Not easy. All right. What's next? You. So this is like what, a mini boss rush? Oh. Yeah, I remember you not being easy. Yikes. Ah! There! You. I remember you being nothing. Oh! Forgot about his surprise attacks like that. Oh! Come on, fast reflexes. Fast reflexes. Oh! Whoa! Yay! You guys want to give me more goodies or what? Dang it! What was that? Alright. Oh, you! I hated you! Jeez! It was a tough mini boss. I knew he was going to get me eventually. He had to. Well, I don't want to waste any of my stuff on him. I don't. Wow! It's you. You were kind of tough too. Rest just a little bit, just a tiny little bit. Whew. Okay. Oh, couldn't find myself. Really? Oh, the blood cell guy.